Now this is the third and I think the easiest method to make a parallel paint. You'll need a beer can, a filer, a stick, paper cutter and some tape and scissors. First you want to cut up. Let's cut it from here. You want a square. It's a rectangle. Then you'll cut it so that the sides are smooth. Then what we are going to do next is fold it. First, you take a little less than half and fold it like this, and then take the other side and fold it again over the previous one. You will get something like this. Now you can see that the sides are not even. I mean, one side is more than the other. What you want to do is you want to cut it so that it is even. Do both the sides just to be safe. So now I want to use this side. I'm gonna open it up a little bit. Don't open it all the way because it may split and the can may split. We have a hole there. Now take some tape and wrap it. It is better if you block the other hole. So I'm gonna fold the tape and then wrap it again so that the ink does not pass through it. Now let's take the stick, and I have sliced up the middle part, and I'm gonna insert it like this. And then when you're happy with the position, tape it again. Keep it in place until you are happy. I've just taped it. This does require a lot of tape. As you can see, it works. You might need to alter some of the steps in order to know what works best for you. I think this is pretty okay, I would say. You can check out some of my other methods. I think you like them better. Now I have a smaller version of this. Let's see how it works. This is the same folding method. Smaller one definitely works better. But this method can be used to make bigger tools as well. Thank you for watching. I hope this was helpful. Please check out my other videos. I've previously posted two more methods. Please go and check them out. Thank you.